Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best in Slot, and today we are going to play a little bit of Stranded Deep. I've been excited about this game for a really long time. It's another, as far as I know, sort of open, typical survival game, but it takes place in the middle of the ocean. You crash land on some island or something, and there's sharks, and just this title screen alone, just, it's really cool, the music and everything, really kind of horror atmosphere to it. I'm excited. This is alpha version 0.01, so this is going to join, hopefully, if it's any good, the large collection of games we have going, where basically we just keep playing them as the update down the line. Yeah, I've been looking forward to. Oh god. Okay. Nothing to worry about. Casual flight. On an empty plane. It's a ghost plane. Find a serving trolley and make yourself a martini. What if I don't want to be a martini? Okay, I can make myself a martini. This is definitely the right time for a martini. Let's have a look out the window. Nothing there. Splendid. Splendid. Ah, we can check where we're going. Absolutely nowhere, apparently. Okay, martini. Now, craftable objects are highlighted in orange. You can make new groups by dragging items together. So, drag. Hold. Hey, what's going on here? Pick up with E. Drink with left. Hello. I shouldn't be allowed down here, should I? All crafting and building combinations in Stranded Deep. Okay, I'm gonna. I just want to kind of practice the stuff a little bit. I don't seem to be able to do anything else. Okay, anything exciting in the news? Shark claims another. Sharks. I'm so excited just about the sharks. I don't really care about anything else but sharks. Anyway, let's sit down. Am I sitting down? I feel. Oh, I am. Okay. Bloody Nora. Where's my. Oh! Where was the seatbelt warning? Where was the seatbelt warning? I'm confused. Are we going up or are we crashing? Doesn't make any sense. Whee! I'm slowly rotating. It's the best kind of rotating. Oh god. Okay! Get to a life raft on the surface. Ah! Safety! So, oh my god, this is awesome! Safety! Why am I playing Castaway? Wilson! Boat, 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 boat. On we go. Bloody Nora. Alright, Wills. Let's just calm down a little bit, shall we? Sharks. Right. Oh. Paddle. E to pick up. Yeah, there we go, right. Let's get to land, I suppose. Ladies and gentlemen, I am excited. This is exactly what I wanted the game to start off like. It is pretty much Castaway the game at the moment. And I'm okay with that. I am more than okay with that. I'm going to befriend a volleyball. Me and the volleyball are going to be best buddies forever. Eh. 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 Okay, that'll do. How do I drop things? I have no idea. Whee! If I go into inventory and then right click or. Okay. Right. Doesn't look like the game's going to tell me anything else. So I guess we just kind of explore and have a look around. Can I pick up the. Die, starfish, die. It's not working. Right. Ladies and gentlemen. Stranded Deep. It's worth remembering right now. Can I. Ah! I have a rock! Is it, stop with the bloody lighter! I'm gonna get my knife out instead. It's worth remembering, this is early access. And, you know, this is alpha stage. This game really has only just come out very recently, so. Oh, a yucca! Whoop-a! 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 Come on, come here! There we go! There we go, got some lashing, right, to start. Wapa, 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 Whoop-ah. Whoop-ah. Oh, shark. Okay, we're going to go look at the shark. Actually, what we're going to do is, can we chuck a rock at it? If we can, I don't know how. Hello? Mr. Shark? Where did you go, Mr. Shark? I don't want to come look for you, but I'm going to have to, aren't I? You're going to make me do it. Hello? I don't want to be here. I don't want to be here. Not yet. We'll come explore the water later. Knowing there's a shark out there is not filling me with confidence. Let's get out of the water, okay? So I guess the first thing we have to do is just figure out on a basic level how this crafting system works. Whee! And why I don't have a shadow. I am a floating rock. Okay. Right, this is literally... Oh, potato plant! How do I do things? A good cutting tool with average durability, useful for harvesting plants and general damage. There we go. Got some potatoes! Oh, I'm so Irish. It's like they knew. Oh, it's a crab! It's a dead crab. Okay, so how do we craft? One sec, guys. Okay, apologies for that. The passport, well, actually, the government decided to ring me up about things, but they have stopped and we are back, and I've done... I thought I'd do a little googling just so I can get the basic grips of the game. So, I figured out how to drop things. I actually ate the crab, which is a bad idea, but we can check our vitals by holding F. As you see, that is health and food and water. There's another island over there. Now, I thought you were basically going to start off with one island and you kind of had to make it home. It seems that the whole world is procedurally generated. What we have to do is travel between islands and kind of scavenge them for resources. The main thing I'm looking for right now is a stick. There it is. I saw one before. Because we're going to need these for quite a... Come here, you little bugger. We're going to need these for quite... Wrong button. We're going to need these for quite a good amount of our sort of crafting. You know, there's a lot of things we're going to craft that are going to require sticks. Actually, pretty much everything seems to require sticks and rocks. This island's a little dead though, so we're going to head back into the sea. We're going to head back into the sea. There we go. I'm going to head towards a different island. Off we go. Oh, we're going to check what this is first, actually. It's really, really cool. The game does kind of pluck you into the middle of nowhere, but most survival games do, and it's not necessarily a bad thing by any stretch. Apparently, there's lots of different biomes. We can get to deep sea where there's great white sharks, or there's tiger sharks knocking about, there's marlins, there's a boat. Oh my god, it's a boat. Right, we're going to have to hop out here, aren't we? There's a chest there. Quick check for sharks. I'm not seeing any. Down we go. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Let me in. There we go. Right. What's in the cave? Can I... Ah! I don't need two lighters, do I? Well, we're going to have two lighters. I'm not seeing a way to monitor my air intake, so hopefully the game will warn me, and I'll just kind of try to keep an eye on it. It'd be nice if spacebar made me swim upwards. That'd be a good addition, but oh well. Let's have... Oh god, I thought that was a shark then. Anything else knocking about? I don't want to spend too long under here. Oh, I'm dying. Yep, I was definitely dying. I've lost like half my health. Fantastic. We're going to have one more quick little look under. And then we're going to have... No, we're just going to... Ooh, toolbox. Where? I didn't even know where it is. All right. I'd like to point out how beautiful this game is. And back down. There's a toolbox here somewhere. Where is it? Is it in here? Or is it underneath? Maybe it's underneath me. I can't see it. It's meant to be here somewhere. Tell you what. We'll have a little swim a little further down. Just in case there's something lurking around. Oh, there's fishies! Fishy, fishy, fishy. No, not seeing much. No, I tell you what, let's just... Oh, we'll get a move on. I'm sure we'll find some other stuff. Da, 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 da. Up we go. Splendid! Now that's the island we came from, so we can come back here later. Do we want to grab that? We'll go to that one over there. I really like this idea, though, of what we're doing here, where basically we'll keep on going, we'll gather up some equipment, eventually try to find a nice island that we're going to set as like a base, and then we can kind of expand out from that island searching for different regions around the world and exploring exciting new biomes and seeing sharks and stuff. Goodbye, beautiful island. You've supplied me with... What have I got? I've got a stick, got some potatoes, got some lashing. I still don't quite understand how you craft, I'm not going to lie. But I'm sure I will figure it out momentarily. Let's head towards the island. And once we do that, we can talk about the game. So the game has just come out in early access. I think it's £15, maybe a little bit less. There's all the typical caveats of what... I'm kind of tempted to go in the water again just to... 'cause it's so deep looking. I'm not seeing any sharks. Kind of the typical caveat with early access games like this and Subnautica and etc. Where obviously the game is not... I don't know what the hell just happened there. The game is not in its final form. It's not close to its final form. It's obviously going to be lacking some content compared to where the developers see the game down the line. But whilst games like this are often buggy and have... What is that noise? Oh! Oh no! Oh no! I hear a shark! What's that music doing? Why is everything trying to kill me? What's going on? Paddle! Paddle! Paddle quicker! Ah no! The music! Where is it? There's no way that music has started for no reason. Oh, let's just go. Let's just go. Never mind. Never mind. Not interested. So the few things this game does right already. For a start, it's beautiful, and just landing and crashing in the middle of this, the Pacific Ocean, and just having to try to survive on nothing but ourselves and our friendly volleyball friend, whoever the hell our volleyball friend is, ooh, oh, shark, never mind, not a thing, it's a shark, never mind, not something I want to interact with right now. It's a really cool idea, just like the basic, there's another shark. Just the basic idea is a very, very cool one. And already, it's a game that I can definitely see myself putting some time in. I wish I had a shadow. I'm just going to put that out there. It's a little bit weird, but whatever. I'm not being chased, am I? If I am, I can't see them anymore. I'm not sure that's a good thing. Sharks will typically go under the water when they're making their final attack. So let's just get to the island, shall we? It's just a very, very cool idea intrinsically. Obviously it comes with the other caveats of the access games, but already I'm happy I got this and, you know, I can see myself putting some time into it. Just trying to survive and build our little island. We're going to make ourselves a nice little island. It's going to end up being like a holiday villa. None of this survival rubbish. We're going to live in paradise, ladies and gentlemen. Eventually. For now, let's just get to the bloody island. Come on. Yup. Yup. Paddle, you crazy man! Paddle! Nearly there. Nearly there. That's this park over here. So we're looking for sticks and rocks, I assume. It's our sticks, rocks, and rope would be our main sort of ones right now. Eh. 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 That'll do. Beautiful, beautiful dry land. Right. Let's get some stuff and see what we can do. Yucca, we can turn into lashing stuff. With 5 hits by the looks of it. Good stuff, we've got another stick. I've definitely got enough stuff to do some crafting. The game doesn't really... People are going to get annoyed at me, like, "Bastard, stuff crafting wrong." But the game does not do a good job of explaining the crafting system, which is fine. I appear to be overstocked. So let's see how this works. I think maybe I have to drop things. So I've got lashing there. If I get out a rock, can I... No. I'm gonna go Google this, folks. I shall be back momentarily. Okay, folks, I think I figured it out. You press Q to drop things onto the floor, and what you have to do is drop all the items you want to use for the crafting onto the ground, and then you do something. Craft! There we go! Besson slot does things sometimes, much to the surprise of everybody in the area. Now, I've had a little look about things we can craft, and I think if we do this, this will get us a rock, a hammer. Yes. Okay, so we got ourselves a hammer and we got ourselves an axe. Good. Come here, you little bugger. Good start. Oh, it's a crabby. Hello. I have to learn how to cook you, aren't I? I ate a crab before and it kind of nearly killed me. So, required for building. So let's get the hammer out. Now, what's the hammer do? Oh. Okay, everything's blue. Not really sure why. I'm going to have to spend some more time reading the wiki. We're just trying to get a feel for the game right now. Useful for chopping trees. Okay. Qua. 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 Eventually, the whahing will end. Qua. Yeah. What are you going to do now, tree? Nothing. Because you're a tree. Okay, so trunk. I assume I can now add things. Can I keep chopping trunk? Or do I add things to trunk to make thing? Maybe lashing. If my lashing would stop running away from me. Eh. Okay, so that doesn't make anything. Whatever. That's beautiful. Let's go have a little explore this island anyway. Have a little looky-loo. How are our vitals? We're okay. Oh. Why does the music do this? Fishy! Oh god, tide shark! What? Ah! Sand shark! Sand shark! Oh god! I knew it. I saw the fin and I thought, you know what? There's no way there's a shark there. There's not nearly enough room. And you know what? I was right. It's a sand shark. And it's terrifying. Oh god. It's beautiful though, isn't it? Even if I nearly got eaten by a shark, it's still beautiful. Let's have a little look around. We've got some more sticks. I've got like no room in my inventory. I'd like to make a backpack or something. Okay, it's getting to night time. So what we're going to do is we're going to end it here. This has been a nice little introduction. We've got some coconuts knocking about because I think I'm lashing. Where are my coconuts? Okie dokie. Okay, it's getting dark time. So this has been a good little introduction to the start of the game. I'm going to go kind of try to absorb the wiki as much as possible, learn how to make some basic stuff, or at least pull it up on my phone ready for the next episode. And next episode we're going to start off at night time and maybe try to build a basic shelter, and if there isn't enough materials we will have to take our little raft out into the midnight ocean. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you're just as excited as I am about Stranded Deep, because it looks pretty damn cool so far, and I'm going to get eaten by a million sharks. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love as always, bye bye.